have seen our point, my friend.
Welcome everyone to an unlocking fun and
turn to repent, my friend. So glad you joined us here today.
Hi. Perfect timing. Me first. Good. Fire. Kill him. No, you can't hurt me. Nope, you can't hurt him. Those guys up. What? City. Yeah, those guys are gonna be stupid down there. No, they're not. Don't listen to them. This beast. There he is. Takes me forever to find this little guy. A monk? You wanna attack the monk?
Ooh,
you can do physical damage. He's got no physical armor. These guys to get out. That should be easy. You shoot that chick in the face. It's like turn around and almost dead already. Sweet. Yes. Walk, walk in a circle. Hi, Judge is dead.
I'll talk.
You're almost dead, sweetheart. No, the one that's restoring your health. It's a good thing you didn't start walking away before you healed yourself. These swordsmen are doing great. Nice, yeah. I mean, I can't. My staff does magic damage, okay? Won't do anything to me. Owie. More encouragement. The Chiromancer and the Pyromancer are still here. The monk's dead. But he's out of range. You gonna turn him into a chicken? Or kill him? High ground. Not enough AP though. Get yourself some fire arrows. Can't climb walls. Ugh. There you go. Bring him up here. Right next to everyone. Hello. Thanks for coming around. Take him out. You got throwing knives. Holy moly. Jesus. Make it rain, please. Or, ooh, blessed fire. It can't be. Yeah.
Run away!
Ow. Jerk. Shoot him in the. Cripple his ass. Or shoot him. Ah, cripple. They don't know their stairs. They really don't. Look, he's moving to the stairs. Hello? Finally.
Oh my gosh.
Good on him. You can haste down behind him. Stop hasting to the same exact spot, Chrissy. That's a teleportation, basically. Keep hasting to the same exact spot where you are. Yeah, if you hasted properly, you could probably stab him in the back right now. Yeah. Can you reach him with the worms? Well, wait. Do the worms again. It has a wide radius. Go to the end of the range. Yeah, it gets him. Throwing knife is this. You can move up behind him and then throw a knife him. Is that, can the boulder reach? Careful. Path is interrupted. Damn. That has him. Sweet. Alright, is there something in here we're supposed to be finding?
Man, I just stumbled upon this.
There was a locked door. Oh, there's a crossbow in this guy's hand. I'll send it to Ivan. This looks awesome. Ooh. Okay, so it's a maze. But this is the... This looks like it's a good one. No, I don't want to equip it. Hold on. Send it to Ifin. Watermelon. Oh, hey, cool. Wow.
I just learned a new skill. It's the skill match to the leech.
Cool. Nice. I got soothing cold. New skill. Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm over here. Oh, wow. Cool. Yeah, what is it? Oh my fucking god. She's got blood rain now. She's unstoppable. I'm not the only healer now. I need to equip Leech next time I level up. It's empty. Everything's empty. Going over here, there's a red flag.
The goddess's tears still stream freely, but an aura of loving calm now per-
I have two flags over here, but I don't see anybody. Hey, that pig's over here. Does that mean anything?
The others wouldn't let me join.
Frustrated at this alcove. What am I supposed to do here? See if there's anyone else I can fight. What are you doing? Ooh. Well, hello. Taking all of it.
The air out here is a damn sight better than in Fort Joy, eh?
Tomato sauce.
Me too.
He whistles, and the shaggy wolf appears by his side, panting in that way that makes wolves look like they're lying.
Wouldn't try that if I were you. He don't take Afritzman. If you'd seen that, you'd know me too. A god I don't believe.
Ifan chuckles.
Maybe so. Whatever we believe, we still need to live in the here and now.
Ifan nods and.
Hey, there's some people over here I'm gonna fight. Yeah, look at that. What a beautiful lineup. Alright. All these guys look super useful. Thank you. Missed. Come on. There we go. There's a lot of them, by the way. Exactly what it does, but it seems stupid. walk this way? Again, that does not hurt me. Don't do it on me. Do it on her. Down. Yeah. I mean, your freaking damage doesn't do anything, because... I guess it does. You want to go stand next to her and turn her into a chicken? My incarnate. No, the blood wasn't there when I summoned him. I caused that blood after summoning him. There we go. Off me, silly boy. Critical hit. Throw a knife. Yeah! It's so awesome you got that now. Rested. Why should I attack? I can attack anyone I want. Almost dead already. And taking off the physical armor. Oh, there you go. Yeah, you guys can do it. Come on, keep it up. Yay. Whirlwind. The mist. Alright. Alright, so I'll come to you. Show you what I can do. Attack the burning muck behind us.
No.
Why does it take 5? Just use your throwing stuff or stand next to it. kill the guy that's behind you. Ouch. Shoot him. Just shoot him.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Thank you. All of them have magic armor. Magic's not gonna... Why do you keep getting behind him? Stop doing that. Clear-minded, woohoo. Gonna shoot the knight in the back. Is interrupted.
By what?
By the railing. Elemental error. No, that's not gonna work. What, Jeremy? Hey, you gotta click go. East. Hey, that wasn't nice. Haha. What do you got? Ooh. Zero, hey. Jesus. That was a gruesome death. Path is interrupted. Why wouldn't you tangle three? There's three of them over there all by themselves. Okay. Let's make stuff blow up, shall we? Or not. Didn't work at all. Do the guy that's right behind. Okay. Burn. Nice. You set everything ablaze. Blood rain. Jesus Christ.
I feel so much better now.
Jesus. Yeah. Ifan doesn't have full health, though. You can restore him.
Weak leg, Ivan.
Yes, cripple him. Now you can creep. No, you can't. What's this? Step downstairs. Ah, I can't do anything now. Backstab. You only attacked his frost armor, though. That one. Never mind. Oh, I accidentally made a water. I didn't hear you, because I don't want to listen to you. No, I'm kidding. I didn't hear you, because I didn't think you were saying anything. Ranger dead. Looks like three. Knocking him down is worth it. Thank you. Ha. The throwing knives don't have magic damage. And you can turn them into a chicken. Holding on for dear life. Really? Don't fucking do that. Just shoot the bitch in the face. Okay, fine. That didn't. You could have killed her if you shot her in the face. But now we have to wait. There we go. Wants him. He's like, oh, what? Why are you shooting him? He trapped himself between two crates. Move it. Just. What are you doing? All right. Okay. Oh, you can do the fire. Yeah. Your turn again. Yay, we finally beat him. Just random 11 gold laying on the ground. Cool. Locked. That lock. Okay, then let me attack it. What? Oh, accidentally picked move.
Here's a damn sight better than in Fort Joy, eh?
If I'm not.
Nice. Good stuff out here. Oh, hey, what's out here? Another freaking rat. A bunch of dead magisters. Okay. What is this? Source hound. Okay.
Yeah, I can talk to them.
Yeah. talk to this doggy?
Yeah.
Okay, he's right where I am. Down the beach. There's a boat here. It's not crashed.
You sense much, but you aren't attuned to the sin that ashes that burn litter the island. Tell me, do you like roses?
Well, that was fun. Thank you everyone for watching this Unlocking Fun in Divinity 2.
In that case,
have a good day.
The blackest of roses.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to go down in the description below to find my Mixer account. Follow me on Mixer. Interact with me live. And check out content that won't be coming out on YouTube. Bye-bye.